Hi there. I'm sorry we got interrupted. We were talking about our iPhones. Your mom was going to get one, but she's not quite cool enough, so she's going to stick with her 1995 Razor. Yeah.
The Razor. You need that.
It's a W490. It's not a Razor.
Are you paying
Have
attention?
You looked like on eBay and stuff? Nothing?
Yeah, I just need to get
I don't think you're
one.
Listening.
Dave, he wants you to talk to him now.
Wave. What are you doing, little man?
Look, I'm waving. You like waving a lot, don't you? Mm-hmm. That's going to be your first word. It's not going to be mom. It's going to be waving.
It's going to be Paul.
Yeah.
Where's Paul?
We've been working on that, huh? And then,
what is that? With the girl on.
Paul. Yeah. I'm excited.
Look at how happy he is. Look at Lukey. Lukey. He's getting all the attention. Oh, my goodness gracious. Look at Paul. Wait.
Oh, yay. Remember when I showed you my tooth? I had a big hole in my mouth, and then you were showing me your mouth. See? Wow. Okay, I'm getting kind of scared now. I'm gonna go downstairs.
You're his favorite, Paul.
Yeah, I see where they took my tooth out. It looks like your mouth. Can you see the hole, the big hole where there used to be a tooth? What else did we talk about? Aliens. Remember the aliens? Remember when you went to Devil's Tower? Remember we talked about the aliens?
That's right.
Mm-hmm. Remember what they do to people?
That's when you need to download is Close Encounters.
Yeah.
Did you go home and watch it?
You guys probably watched it while you were camping out there.
No.
Okay.
Did I show you the picture that we took?
Are you under there?
Peek-a-boo!
I do this with Molly and she gets really excited. You're not that into it though. Molly loves that.